Adopting a child from overseas is a dream for many Australians, but the wait and the emotional journey can be a nightmare. The new movie, The Waiting City, covers this territory.
It says here that adoptive parents must prepare initially for punishing behaviour, insults, cruelty and abuse.
Sounds like a marriage.
Radha Mitchell and Joel Edgerton star as a couple who head to Calcutta to immerse themselves in the culture of the child they're about to adopt.
And I think, you know, we're used to seeing celebrities in the media with children from other countries and we think maybe it's not something that anybody can do. And I think this movie kind of puts it in context and says this is a possibility for any family.
It's the first Australian movie to be shot in India, and the castmates are the first to admit it wasn't easy.
Nothing on any day will ever work exactly the way you hope it will work.
You know how to read a map? Oh man, I need a toilet bad.
Now? Like right now?
Yeah, I can't hold it. Excuse me.
Joe, when I last caught up with you, you'd just injured your co-star, Kate Blanchett, in Streetcar Named Desire by hitting her in the head with a radio. Radha, were you safe on this production?
He did hurt me, actually. You hurt me.
Did I?
In the computer scene. Yeah. Do you remember the computer scene?
Oh, yeah,
I've got a sore wrist.
If I had a mustache right now,
I'd like you to publicly apologise.
Radha, I'm sorry for hitting you with a computer.
The Waiting City opens next week. Angela Bishop, 10 News.